Welcome to Aggies Invent. This is a weekend make-a-thon where we're bringing engineering students together, as well as medical students, to build something for first responders, all in 48-hour period. We brought together almost 70 students. They didn't know each other before. Everything from freshmen to PhD candidates.
Our team member was a freshman, and then another team member was a nuclear engineering doctor. So we really had a wide variety, and I got to really learn a lot about other fields that I don't think I would have had the opportunity to learn from.
We're asking them to build something in a short period of time. We're putting them under pressure to make decisions.
Let's learn a little bit about each other, figure out our backgrounds, and figure out what we're good at, and then combine that into a really great team and move that forward throughout the weekend.
We all had something to contribute. Yeah, this project is so diverse. It's not just one skill set. You won't be able to succeed if it's that way.
We're able to provide them with the tools and the material and professional mentors to allow them to create and build anything that they can imagine.
But you also get to work on the problems that actually impact the world, and these are problems that could be solved.
This event gave a good perspective of what it's like to be an actual engineer tackling real world problems.
To be able to take something that we had made and actually give it to the people who are going to use it and see them suit up in their hazmat suits and use it in every single instance that they could, just to see, I could see them smile.
So it's the combination of the theory and the hands-on experience that actually becomes very valuable to our students and something that they can take into their professional lives.